Greg, the mayor and the police superintendent, Garry McCarthy, they're getting a lot of heat. Mm-hmm. They put a lot of emphasis on tougher penalties and truth in sentencing as the answer, but do you think they're getting a lot of blowback on policing strategy? Much of the, you know, this uptick has happened on McCarthy's watch and on Emanuel's watch. Is part of it a policing problem?
Well, I think McCarthy is having a hard time because they don't have as many police on the street as they need, but he really can't say that to Rahm, I don't think, without generating waves and potentially losing his job.
You don't want to become a victim yourself.
Well, you're probably right. And, you know, he was riding high, McCarthy was, when the NATO summit came, but I think things have gotten worse. There's a perception that Chicago's in big trouble, and I think, you know, something's got to change.
How much patience do you think the mayor has for his police superintendent?
Well, you know, he's known for his patience, but I think in the case of McCarthy, he's really much more linked to him than he was to Jean-Claude Brizard, for instance, the Chicago Public Schools chief. And so I think they're more of a team, and, you know, they have the potential to pull it out, but it better happen fast.
Mm-hmm. Is this affecting the mayor's own standing? He had a nice long honeymoon. He gets a school strike. Widely perceived that the CTU trumped him on that. You know, is this? Do you think this is having any kind shaking his public support?
I think so. I mean, this has been going on now since this time last year. We just don't seem to be getting a handle, despite all the changes in police strategy, and despite the mayor coming out several times and giving very emotional press conferences where he gets teary-eyed talking about, you know, having to talk to the parents of children who've been killed. If you can't keep your city safe, then yes, that's a huge mark, a huge black mark on you as mayor.
You know, when the Tribune did Killing Our Children, a series back in the mid-1990s, we had about 850 murders. Why are they able to say 500? That's a good year.
It's a shameful year. I think that when we did that series, things were arguably worse, but that doesn't mean that now they're good. I mean, the real problem is that you have these horrendous crimes that are committed against young people. You have a real deeply seated gang problem that's not going to just go away. It's going to take time and a concerted effort. And it's not just the police. It's the entire law enforcement community, the court system, and leadership from the mayor, from the president. And I'd like to see the whole country get behind it.
Yeah.